Yo, what's good, Cats? It's your boy Cats, back another action, another review, and another possible unpopular opinion. Good morning, guys. Hope you're all doing well today. Yes, yo, so we have got 30 Deep Grimeyy. Wait. I had a burp. 30 Deep Grimeyy. That's what I said. Grimeyy, baby. If you wanna know the rules of sliding, bitch, go get you a ski. you know the song. If you don't know the song, then you're not a true 30 Deep Grimeyy. Yo, so this song, if you're a real one, you know that the audio dropped a couple weeks ago, and I've been bopping it, so I know the song very well. I love it. He dropped the music video, which I was waiting on this. I even commented yesterday. So I'm looking forward to checking this one out. Let's get into it. So, yeah, I think I said if you're new to the channel, guys, welcome. If you're a Grimeyy fan, even better. Send me more Grimeyy songs to react to in this comment section below. I want to get those Grimeyy, 30 Deep Grimeyy supporters in so we can keep reacting to his music. Let's get into it, guys. This is Oh How You Lie. I think I completely messed this intro up. Yeah. So this is how you lie to me and look me in my eyes. Yeah. Let's go. I got it.
RP Juice, man, RPX, you know a lot of people go through life.
How you lie to me and look me in my eyes.
Stress, anxiety, and life.
Yo, this has got a real Juice WRLD kind of vibe to it, bro. So shout out Juice WRLD. I think he says that in the beginning as well, like,
I'll just be on the outside looking in, you know? Like it look good on the outside looking in. For us, the money, the cars, the girls.
Life looks good on the outside looking in, the course of money, the cars, but it's never as good as it looks. Some people have always got issues going on behind the scenes. Like, people make their life look good, but it's not always what you see. So shout out Grimeyy.
How you lie to me and look me in my eyes?
Yeah, watch your every move, I'm a spy.
Tell me why, yeah, just tell me why. See, life's a game and every time I play, I
die.
How you lie to me and look me in my eyes?
Yeah, watch your every move, I'm a spy.
Tell me why, just tell me why. See, life's a game and every time I play, I
die.
He had more than me back then, so I guess you took the fast route.
Yeah.
Now you asked out.
Yo, I like that you're sitting looking for the goggles. Look, I told you I heard this song a lot, bro. I mess with this song, I think it's sick. I bumped it so much.
He had more than me back then, so I guess you took the fast route. Yeah, now you asked out. Yeah, now you asked. Got me lurking through your pictures, fuck your nigga, I'ma crash out. Yeah, I'm in my bag now. Yeah, I push a jack now. He had more than me back then, so I guess you took the fast route. Yeah, now you asked out. Yeah, now you asked. Got me lurking through your pictures, fuck your nigga, I'ma crash out. Yeah, I'm in my bag now. Yeah, I push a jack now. Got me fucking all these bitches, but
bruh,
deep down all I want.
Yo, look at that. I love that setting that he's chosen. That kind of, it's like a, there's like a green lighting over the real small kind of like caravan. I think that's kind of a bit. Thirty Deep is on that melody. That melodic shit at the minute. And he's sounding good with it. I think this sound works for him, bro. I'm looking forward to seeing if he does any more songs like this, because you got Zombie Tips, you've got How to Drill, How to Slide or something like that, I think it's called. And you got his real Grimeyy songs, but like Grimeyy, this is what I love about it. His song's actually a Grimeyy, like his name. But I really like this, his kind of melody kind of side of things. I think he sounds really good. This is a good sound for him. And this is what I like about him. He always experiments with different kind of sounds. This is why he's going to be a great, watch out for him, bro. I swear to God, because he's coming up big time.
Now, yeah, I push a jag. Got me fucking all these bitches, but deep
down
all I
want
is you. Taking all these drugs, reminiscing, trying to hide the truth. Bitch, I'm on your bumper, block my number when you with your dude. Speaking on my child, talking down, bitch, you know you fool. Yeah, your ass, my all you want and more, guess I ain't have enough. You call, I press decline, you on my line, you heard I ran it up. You laugh when I would try to sell you songs with betas, one by
no, it eats you up inside of my eyes. You ain't saying it was time, you lied to me.
My eyes,
yeah.
I watch your every move,
I'm a spy, yeah.
Tell me why, yeah, just tell me why. See, life's
this
a game and every time I play, I
die.
How you lie to me and look me in my eyes,
yeah.
May I watch your every move,
I'm a spy, yeah.
Tell me why,
He had more than me back then, bro. So I guess you took the fast route. Yeah. Yo, bro's got her in the back of the Nissan. He's like, you like this bitch? You like that? Yeah, you like that 30 deep on that Nissan thing. Yo, he's got her in the back. Well, he's had enough of it now. He's chucked her in a boot. You asked out, yeah. Now you asked. Got me lurking through your pictures. Fuck your nigga, I'm a crash out. Yeah, I'm in my bag now. Yeah, I push a jack now. He had more than me back then, so I guess you took the fast route. Yeah. Now you asked out, yeah. Now you asked. Got me lurking through your pictures. Fuck your nigga, I'm a crash out. Yeah, I'm in my bag now. Yeah, I push a jack. How you bro just gave her the quick shiv. See that? He opened the boot up, bro. No way. Bro, gonna look. Look at this guy. Look. Do your pictures, fuck your nigga, I'm a crash. Oh, yeah, damn. I'm in my bag now. He just opened that boot and just went, boff. Like, how you lied to me? He's like, well, she lied to you, but I don't know if you needed to kidnap her, bro. Maybe that's a little bit too far. I'm not gonna lie, you don't need to kidnap her, like, you know. But yeah, hey, Grimeyy, you do you, bro. I know you got. Yeah, I push a jack. How you lied to me? Why? How you lied to me? Why? How you lied to me? Why? Oh shit. How you lied to me? Why? You were supposed to ride for me or die. Damn. You were supposed to ride for me or die. You were supposed to ride for me or die. Yo. You were supposed to ride for me or die. He's like singing over the body. It's kind of like basically going with the how you lied to me. Like, he's like, look, you lied to me. Now I had to kill your ass. Basically. Is what he's saying. I had to kill you, bitch. Yeah, no, bitch, now you're dead. I bet you told the truth now. You see? I think, we all know, obviously, the song. I think Grimeyy, 30 Deep Grimeyy likes to, I think his real name's Arthur, isn't it? I think Arthur likes to go a bit too extreme in his videos, you know, because I think he represents that St. Louis gang life, so he's, like, showing you the kind of, like, the shit, but, or maybe he didn't need to go as bad as, like, killing her, but, you know, that's his style, bro, and this, it makes his music. And but I like the video. I'm glad the video dropped. I was looking forward to this one. How you lied to me? Look me in my eyes. Yeah, they all watch your every move. I'm a spy. Yeah. Tell me why. Yeah, just tell me why. See, life's a game, and every time I play you, guys, hey, 30 deep, baby. Said it must be your ass, cause that ain't your face, baby. Yo, shit, man, that's sick. Yo, great song. The song, you can tell, bro, I was vibing to it. I was singing to it, bro. You know, it was a sing song. It was a karaoke for me, bro. That reaction was just a full-on karaoke, bro, because I love the song. So excuse my bad singing, but we're just having fun at the end of the day. You know how I do? You know how I do. I have fun. It's my shit. It's my jam. It's just the way I am, bro. I like to roll with it. So let me know what you think of the video, guys. If you're a Grimeyy fan, make sure you drop his songs in the comment section below. Because we're always on that Grimeyy shit and we always want to check out more of his songs as well. So thank you for tuning in. Hope you all have an amazing day and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!